And I went on a visit to Wofford, and this felt like home. It's 15 minutes away, but once you walk inside the campus, it's like hours away. And it's just the coaching staff and the players around that was around me. It felt like home.
Yeah, the coaching staff, they bring a warm feeling to me. And I just think it's just the place where I need to be. I'm blessed to have the opportunity to play the football and have the academic scholarship.
What's it going to be like having somebody that was on your high school team with you in college, though?
That's the good thing about it. We've been playing since we was young, so we kind of know how it goes. We're just going to keep going there.
Yeah, it's a brotherhood. I mean, we started a long time ago, literally in the middle school. So, I mean, let's continue to roll together. You know, it's still a blessing.